Welcome to the latest edition of the Red Ranger Rundown. I'm Tori.
And I'm Hallie. And here's the latest and greatest of PHS.
First up, Homecoming 2020 is still scheduled for October 30th. Student Council is working hard on a full week worth of activities for students to enjoy.
The football team will be playing Seminole for the homecoming game. This will also serve as senior night. Be watching for more information on homecoming soon.
Next up for you guys, our video team grabbed some highlights from our game at Pampa.
Run it up, Eddie!
When all is left is dust, they'll remember.
In other sports news, the Ranger cross country team finished first and beat Canyon at Canyon's home meet Saturday. They have moved up the rankings and we will update you next week.
We caught up with Jonathan Alanese and asked him about the meet on Saturday.
How'd y'all do Saturday for the cross team?
We did really well. We beat Canyon, got first place as a team. Everyone ran good times.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Where are y'all ranked in the state right now?
Right now we're ranked fifth, but we expect it to go up since we beat Canyon.
Ooh.
Yeah.
And in the future, do you think how far the cross-country team would get?
I think next year we got a shot at winning state.
Ooh.
Yeah.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Yeah.
And we go out with a banger senior year.
Oh, yeah.
Now for this week's sports news. Football will be playing Alpine and Sundown on Friday around 7 p.m.
And volleyball will be starting their second round of district, playing Borger in Borger.
And now to gauge with our weather.
How's it going? It's your boy, Lil Scoob, back at it again with the weather. And as you can see, on Saturday and Sunday, we have average temperatures, about 90, low of 50s, give or take a little bit. And then moving on to Monday, it's still about as broad as it is long, a little bit windier. And on Wednesday, it's still about the same as it was. Same on Thursday. And on Friday, we finally get a little bit of change with some clouds.
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
And we'll catch y'all next week on the Red Ranger Rundown.